In the bodybuilding and fitness world, everyone's got their special diet and exercise pro tips to try and build muscle. Like, some people swear by their pre-workout supplements. These supplements might contain things like caffeine, taurine, beta-alanine, creatine, things that end in ine, chemicals that can make you more alert and get your blood pumping. There is a little bit of evidence that certain ingredients under certain conditions can help you build muscle. But other research suggests that supplements might just make you feel like you're working harder and making those gains. Not to mention, that pumped up feeling might come with a weird nervous system side effect. Skin tingling. This tingling sensation is called paresthesia, which you have probably experienced after trapping your arm or leg in an awkward position while you're, like, marathoning the X-Files, or after sitting on the toilet for too long and then you get up and you're like, ah, ow, ow. It's that mildly itchy or burning or prickly pins and needles feel, and it's kind of awful. The culprit here seems to be an amino acid in lots of pre-workout supplements called beta-alanine, which your body can use to make a molecule called carnosine, which hangs out in your skeletal muscles. When you're pushing your muscles really hard, your body is trying to convert sugars into energy as fast as possible. And when there's not enough oxygen to go around, your cells start to make a lot of lactic acid, which can build up and cause you to feel the burn. Now, researchers think that carnosine helps counteract all that acid buildup in your muscles. So it kind of makes sense that beta-alanine is in some pre-workout supplements to theoretically help you push through an intense workout and get swole. But beta-alanine doesn't just affect your muscles. It likes to hang out in your nerves, too. Your skin is full of nerve endings to help you feel things like temperature and pressure and pain when you high-five someone too hard. And researchers think that beta-alanine can bind to certain receptors on some of those nerves, stimulating them to cause that uncomfortable itch. Scientists still haven't figured out what specific molecular mechanisms might be causing paresthesia here, but they have noticed that there seems to be a dose-dependent response. In other words, when someone ingests more beta-alanine or gets more injected through their skin, the tingly side effect gets worse. That might explain why some people feel skin tingling when they take a workout supplement while others don't. Different people might be more or less tolerant of a set dose. So don't get too worked up if a supplement's get-ripped-quick claims don't work for you, but they're generally safe as long as you don't mind a little tingling sensation under your skin. Thanks for asking, and thanks especially to all of our patrons on Patreon who keep these answers coming. If you would like to submit questions to be answered or get some videos a few days early, you can go to patreon.com/scishow, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe. You know the sensation. Maybe you fell asleep on your arm, or you crossed your legs for too long, maybe you smacked your elbow in the funny bone. When you free your arm or uncross your legs, an uncomfortable feeling creeps upon you.